side!
Watch out! It's for the Baranor!
Until you die!
I thought orcs were bred for. Can barely hold a backwater outpost.
Fighting orcs is different from fighting men. They seem to be perfectly wounded.
Thank you.
Welcome, sir. Would you like to hire more of my mercenaries?
Where is Circa?
I am Zoja, and the Vanishing Sons have chosen a new leader. Prices may have gone up since
Where is my brother?
Your brother! You see, I had a brother once. His name was Circa. And then a stranger came, and he started to forget who his family was, his real family. Men who followed him, bled with him. He started to think he could work against us, against our patrons. No need for that. I gave him to a very fine fellow by the name of Ujak. He runs a fight pit called the Circus. Very entertaining. All sorts of warriors and beasts. You wouldn't think a man could get torn apart in so many ways.
I will be back.
Make sure you bring plenty of coin! There'll be no more family discounts around here, my friend!
This is where flesh eats flesh, and where today, you are the main attraction.
You're quite the showman. I'll enjoy killing you.
It seems the show has already begun. I have to get down there.
Seems we have a special. He can't fool me. Clumsy oak.
Join in the fun.
I hate to say this, but I think I agree with you.
I can't hear!
What was that note?
Seems like it's my turn to get you out of trouble.
You mean the trouble you got me into? Thank you.
Oh. That Zosha's quite inventive, sending you to the fight pits.
Who do you think you got the idea from?
This is blood, man.
Many come to join our circus, but none last long. Death by blade, or fang, or bomb. We all bleed together. Bleed, bleed, bleed. Don't let up.
Zosha.
So, I told that stinking overlord that the Vanishing Sons will be at his service, loyal as ever. Sarka, wait! Sarka has returned! Huh? Sarka the unkillable, Sarka the insufferable, Sarka the destroyer!
But if any of you would like to return to my good graces, Sarka the merciful asks only one thing.
Take this piece of filth! Throw him to the worms!
Please, please! No, 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 no! You think he's going to protect you? You're dead! You're all dead!
And that is how you lead mercenaries, little brother.
As long as they're ready for what comes next. I thought it was hard to get blood out of leather, but orc blood? Take this fort. My brothers can join us here. Idril can join me here.
Fight.
I'm itching too.
Got these raised red bombs all over.
All the time these orcs spent stockpiling treasure.
The Numenoreans possessed wisdom far superior to any we have today. Shame that in the end it wasn't enough to save them. But it does fascinate me how they created a device to aid in climbing, and later upgraded it to knock loads of people down. If it were me, I'd have done it the other way round.
This should prove useful. Or it could be broken and worthless. I suppose I'd have no way of knowing.
I've got makes a fight proper?
I bleed a little, they bleed a lot, I get paid. What other proper is there?
Among the orcs, deeper in Mordor. Is that a surprise? Looks like a surprise.
Figured it out. If I keep doubling up every time I gamble, I don't regret it.
Keep that up. You just might.
I should get rid of those potatoes. They're hard as rocks. Wait, maybe they are rocks. Did I lug a sack of rocks up here for something? That ought to fix you, right?
I've got to hand it to you, brother. This is a hell of a plan.
Let's get started. Are your men ready?
We're under attack!
Might just need a few more minutes.
This camp's ours now! You
must be like a... Steal yourselves!
We took your money and betrayed you. But invading our home, that crosses a line.
Point
me, orc.
We have no other.
this get out?
They're attacking the water supply!
You look familiar. Did you once guard a wagon I robbed?
Hey, we have to drink that water.
They'll poison the oasis.
With what?
Themselves.
Don't touch me!